Make ice cream from cotton.
The tools and material needed are scissors, glue, origami paper, and cotton. Step to make it. Glue it origami in wet state and then roll into cone. Glue cotton in the cone. Get it when I get back. Cut origami paper into small square and then stick it in cotton.
That's all how to make it ice cream from cotton. Remember, this only craft, do not eat please. Thank you, happy walking!